Good morning, TikTok. This is a day in the life. I just ate breakfast with my Omer, and now I'm going to hop Pilates. I forgot to take my vitamins this morning, so I packed them in my bag. Two gummies, and now I'm crossing the street. And about to go do hot Pilates, so I'll hit you guys after. I just finished hot Pilates and I'm dead. So I never finished that day, but I went to see my apartment, and now we just went hiking and saw a massive rattlesnake. Show how big the rattlesnake was.
about yay wide.
What do you mean? You're seriously gonna date other girls?
Yeah, more or less.
I don't want you to! If I see you with another girl, I'll kill her.
Molly's, yeah. Perks, yeah. Lean, yeah. Pull me up. Down, you try that bitch. Down, you try that hoe. Yeah, I don't really give a fuck about that hoe. Give her nothing but the slow.
If I like it, I'll just grab it in a different color. If I like it, I'll just grab it in another color. If I like it and they have another color, I'll just grab it. Did I like it and they had a different color? Consider it grab.
Hello, I'm gonna be finishing my makeup look, but on camera for you guys to show you kind of how I do my blush, highlighter, lips, and yeah. I'm going to be using these four blushes from Item to do like a sunset kind of blush look. First, I'm using It's Verified. I already have a little bit right here, but I'm going to go in on the other side. This is just a really light neutral color to start kind of the ombre sunset effect. Then I'm going in with I'm Crushing. This is one of my favorite ones. It's a lot more pigmented on my skin tone than It's Verified. But I'm gonna blend it out, so don't worry. Lastly, I'm gonna go in with Admit It, and this one is a lot darker, but I'm gonna kind of finish the ombre. And also, I definitely overblush, but I never think too much blush is enough blush. And it's really pigmented. I only dipped it in once, and that's kind of the payoff. And I like to do some on my nose to give that sun-kissed effect, and then just blend it up. And I'm actually gonna go in with Bad Bleep and just put a little bit up here so it gives a little more definition. And that is my pink, purpley sunrise blush. Now I'm gonna go in with highlighter. And lastly, to finish off the look, I'm gonna go in with this. And that is my today's look. It's kind of natural, but still glowy and blushy. If you guys try out any Item blushes, please tag me in the video and I'd love to see it. Love you guys.
let's create our very own custom lip gloss. So I'm taking this Item Beauty lip gloss and I'm actually gonna put it on the back of my hand. Then I'm gonna do the exact same thing with this other red gloss. After that, I'm gonna mix those shades together and apply it to my lips, and the new shade was B.
What the motherfuck are you doing that for?
He called me ugly on the inside and the outside. I'm sorry, but he's just wrong about the outside part. You think I'm cute?
Remember, I always love you.
That's what I like, baby. That's what I like. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend.